In this video, we will show and explain what a cracked TV screen is, your options for repair, and some of the best ways to dispose of your TV. In this video, we will show how to replace the LED strips for TVs with the panel number LC420DUE-SFR1. After replacing the LED strips, it is very important to update the firmware in the TV. Removing the panel can be very difficult, as the panel is extremely fragile. If your TV panel is damaged during the replacement process, you will have to get a replacement TV. I will start by removing the back cover. Remove the T-Con board cover. Disconnect the ribbon cables from the TV panel. Disconnect the IR sensor and key controller cables. Flip the TV over and remove the bezel. Remove the screws and panel frame. Gently fold up and tape the scan drive boards to the panel. Using two sheets of plastic or something similar, get underneath the panel and carefully lift it from the chassis. Remove the light filter frame. Tape the corners together on the layers of diffusion and remove them from the chassis. Flip the TV over and pinch the small clips through that hold the reflector in place. remove the reflector. Using a 5-in-1 tool, get underneath the LED strips and remove them from the chassis. Line up and install the replacement LED strips. Install the reflector. Install the reflector clips. Install the layers of diffusion and remove the tape. Reinstall the light filter frame. Install the TV panel. Remove the tape on the scan drive boards and get them back into the correct position. Install the panel frame. install the bezel. Connect the ribbon cables. Connect the IR sensor and key controller cables. Install the TCON board cover. Install the back cover.